Old Love is a slice of life play. It has comedy, touching moments, trials and tribulations. It really feels relatable. Old Love is an insightful, touching, and very funny celebration of the pursuit of love and dreams at any age. It's a romantic comedy about a not-so-modern romance.
I'm John Radcliffe, and I play Bud.
And I'm Margaret Litt, and I play Kitty.
I'm Leslie Hazeldine, and I play Molly in Old Love.
I'm Dave Inlow, and I play Arthur Sr.
Hi, I'm Janina Stajic, and I play Kendra in Old Love.
And I'm Ray Appel, and I play Arthur Jr.
Bud, as a young man, inadvertently falls in love with his boss's wife. Old Love is a sweet love story that spans 25 years.
We get to see their story unfold through flashbacks of their younger days.
Like in real life, the characters experience old love and new love.
The story unfolds, we see that love stands the test of time over 25 years.
It's about the pursuit of a woman named Molly by Bud.
You will feel their pain, laugh at their antics, and believe that true love can actually happen.
It's about going through life's ups and downs. It will make you feel as though you all deserve happiness no matter what stage of life you're in.
It is a story that transcends time and will truly stick with you.
You recognize the people in your life and the challenges of love at any age.
I think a big theme of Old Love is to never give up.
It's going to make you feel so hopeful at the very end.
Gabriella Players presents Old Love at the Rollo Center from May 23rd to May 26th. Come out and join us for this delightful play about old love and new love by Norm Foster. Don't stop believing.